How do you calculate monthly interest? To calculate the monthly accrued interest on a loan or investment, you first need to determine the monthly interest rate by dividing the annual interest rate by 12. Next, divide this amount by 100 to convert from a percentage to a decimal. For example, 1% becomes 0.01.